So I've been asked before what the origin of Bluey was. Bluey was obviously just a stick figure that farts in the first one, has diarrhea. And in the other episodes he, farts some more. So really the origin is I just wanted to see a stick figure that farts a lot. I thought that would be hilarious. Here we are.